Now we'll have little Sharadamani, who will come and do a short role play of Sister Nivedita.
I was born as Margaret Noble in Ireland. My Guru Swami Vivekananda asked me to come to the Holy Land of India, serve the women and the poor of the nation. He offered me to the service of India and gave me the name Nivedita. Nivedita means one who has been offered. I travel to various places in India along with my Guru. Oh, the beauty and grandeur of the Himalayas! The spiritual power of the holy places like Amarnath and Varanasi. India is indeed the holy land. As I travel, I learn the history of the land and the traditions of the people. My Guru told me about the heroism of Indian warriors. Stories of saints and devotees, purity and sacrifices of noble women. I fell in love with India and it became my motherland.
Cookie! Cookie!
Oh, it's the Holy Mothers. The day I met Holy Mother Shri Sharada Devi will forever be etched in my memory. Her warm embrace and the love with which she called me Cookie. She is the very soul of sweetness, so gentle and loving. How blessed we were when she came to inaugurate the girls' school. To me, it has always appeared that she is Sri Ramakrishna's final word as to the ideal of Indian womanhood. But is she the last of an old order? Or the beginning of a new. How the British treat Indians. What injustice. My heart bleeds. My blood boils. The Indians need to be free from British rule. But oh, my motherland, I see that you are divided. If only every Indian could spend just 10 minutes every evening to think one single thought, we are one, we are one, then nothing can make us think we are divided. Oh, youth of India, let's join hands to fight for India's freedom. By no means be found sleeping when the cry comes for battle. Vande Mataram, Vande Mataram.
Thank you, Sharada, for your charming performance.